Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we will be doing the rest of Galloper's backstory. So if you enjoy, then please like and subscribe for more content like this. And go follow my TikTok and Instagram Dakota Strawrider, the links will also be in the description. Anyways, with that said, let's get onto this video. Okay, let's head to Linda now. Let's go to the Stonecutter Vault. Let's go in now. Let's go look for clues now. Okay, now we need to go to Jorvik Stables. Thank you. What's that? Is that what is chasing him? Let's chase after it now. Ew, it looks like a dead rat or something. Anyways, let's head back now. Oh, wow. I wonder what we're making. Isn't this the hammer that the Vala gave Sabine? Anyways, where's my horse? Oh, there it is. Oh, he can follow me now. But we need to ride him. Let's head to the runestone now. Am I breaking the runestone? I actually broke it. I think I already have this bridle, but I could just sell it.
Oh.
Let's head to the keep now. Let's talk to Casper now. Let's head out now. I don't remember entering here. There goes Galloper. Okay, let's chase after them. Why are they hiding in the bush? Okay, well, let's head to the safe place. Let's look around now. Wait, is that a soul shard? Who is that? He got chucked off though. Okay, well, let's carry on going. Oh, Is that Morrigan? Anyways, let's head back to them. Why is there black mist? Let's give him a second chance this once. Please don't barge down the door. And that's exactly what you do. Let's head back to the keep. Okay, so that is actually all for today's video. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, then like and subscribe for more things like this. And go follow my TikTok and Instagram Dakota Straw Rider. So, with that said, I hope you guys have a nice day, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.